Dr. Devika from Partha Dental II branch. This is our 53rd branch of our Partha clinics. We are Partha. It's distributed all around three states, that is Andhra Pradesh, Telangana, and Bangalore. So actually, we all doctors are reading these live videos and live shows for gaining awareness among all the people, so that they should know the importance of their own teeth, own smile, and own self-esteem. And also, this is my patient in Andhra. Here. Now we are doing scaling for her, cleaning of teeth, and see, it is a condition. She is having some sort of calculus on the inner side near the gum line, and also from on the inner side of the upper aspect, and she is having cavities of lower molars, and now we are, and after the cleaning, we are doing her root canal treatment for her, and then for spacing and anterior deep bite. So when we have suggested her ortho treatment, that she is willing to go for ortho treatment for her spacing and also for spine designing. And actually, why we need cleaning? Because every individual has to clean their teeth within 6 months or within 1 year. And that is a preventive method of keeping our own teeth, gums, and mouth clean. So we have to do visit to each and every dentist, so that they have to know the importance of their own teeth. And the cleaning, why it is necessary? Because for every treatment, either it is before treatment or after treatment, for their maintenance and for their prevention and for their controlling of disease, so cleaning is all the time necessary. So people like, why to do scaling? Anyways, I have become very old, so there is no need of scaling. So people should not think it that way. They have to think about their own health. Like how it is very important for their own, for their oral cavity to keep their teeth, gums, and all over the system healthy. So if we don't clean, their teeth, they don't want to clean their teeth. So what will happen? What happens is, so around the teeth, some dirt or some cavity, some part of gum, it surrounds the teeth. And what it will do, so whenever we will eat something, so a portion of that dirt will enter into our system, and what it will cause? It will cause some infection, lung infection, stomach infections. So this is one part of preventive method for the systemic diseases also. So people who are suffering from the systemic diseases, mainly they have to undergo cleaning of their own teeth within 6 months, within 3 months, or within 1 year, according like how they maintain their own teeth. According to that, they have to visit the dentist. So I would like to tell everyone, each and every individual, to maintain their own teeth for the sake of their own